When you move your hand, you feel that you decide whether to open it or to close it. How do you decide? Do you first decide to decide? And if you don't know how you do it, is it voluntary or involuntary?
So if a person believes that the earth is flat, you can't talk him out of that. He knows it's flat. You go out of the window and see it. Obviously it looks flat. So the only way to convince him that it isn't is to say, well, let's go and find the edge. Most people can't be talked out of it.
So the only way you'll know it isn't there is if you look for it hard enough to find out that it isn't there.
A re-examination of our common sense.
It is pattern. Life is pattern. It is a dance of energy.
Blind energy.
You feel that the world is a neurological trap, into which you somehow got caught. You're just nothing but a machine. And your idea that you're a machine is just a machine too.
Blind energy.
And so you were able to feel that life was a trap. Something else, whether it was God or whether it was fate or whether it was the big mechanism of the system, imposed this on you. So if you're a smart kid, you commit suicide. This is the price you pay.
Being able to think about things.
For knowing the truth. Now I want to propose another idea altogether. We'll be right back.
Hey everybody, thank you for coming out. I cannot believe I suffered this many people into it. But hopefully we'll make this as painless as possible.
Thank you.
next song on here is pretty much the same one I just did. Sorry, hope you guys still enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. I was trying not to talk a whole lot in between the songs to kill time. But there are a couple of things I want to say before I finish this out. Just a lot of thank yous. A lot of you guys know by now that in the beginning of spring break, my house was broken into, and they took like all of my stuff, my guitars, my recording equipment, my mics, processors, whatever. It was like $7,000 of my stuff alone. But it's probably been the most surprised and off guard I've ever been caught by people's kindness and generosity. I've had so many people reach out, whether it was just offering moral support, letting me borrow instruments, buying things for me that I really didn't deserve, contributing to the GoFundMe account. By the way, don't verify an account on there with your phone, they'll sell your number. It's really bad. But just everybody who contributes something, I mean, everything I'm using on this stage right now, except this little thing that was in my car when they broke in, everything is borrowed, and I actually could not have put this on without so many people's help, so thank all of you. I also want to thank a couple of specific people. My parents, first off, for supporting me for some reason through my major decision and financially and with making decisions. I want to give a shout out to my dad. He couldn't be here today for medical reasons, but hopefully he'll get to enjoy this video. To my teachers, Jeff Rogers and Mike Valeris. Jeff, thank you for not letting me in the rock ensemble sophomore year and kicking my butt and helping me reach technique I did not know I could achieve. And Valeris, thank you so much for helping me see the neck in ways that I didn't think I would ever understand it, and for not telling me the things I was telling myself when I came into my lesson and actually putting up with my half an ounce of progress a week. To the crew here, Zach McCoy for mixing front of house, Andrew on monitors, Spencer Picar out running lights and for helping me with the programming. And everybody on crew here, really. These guys really get overworked and overlooked a lot of the time. So could you guys please give them a round of applause? I probably forgot somebody, but last I want to introduce my band, I guess, as we head into this last song. So, go ahead. Anyways, on acoustic, joining me for this last song is Jesse Peck. Holy Nose Low End All Night or Afternoon, Cody Gall back here. In the back, smacking some things with sticks with no idea what's going on, Mrs. Sam Eisenberg. On the other electric guitar, Mr. Josh Salazar, who also assisted me in programming that introduction track. And Miss Kaylee Miller, if you would please step back onto the stage. This wonderful lady who's been holding it down on keys all night. And thank you all again for coming out, and enjoy the last song.